In episode 2 of The Gold Mafia, Simon Rudland needs a money launderer.
He's a billionaire. He's a billionaire. He controls 90% of this government.
Then he finds one.
He's held up as this shadowy figure that controls money laundering in South Africa.
There was 50 million rand in cash in the houses, in suitcases.
And Mr. Stanley's meeting with President Mnangagwa comes at a price.
Because his time is so valuable, the facilitation fee will be $200,000.